things were the trends for inside Obodo Nigeria. We're going to talk about minimum wage. A lot of people, they come outside talk, say time don't reach for us to increase the minimum wage. And we noticed since last year, a committee was set up to actually chuck inside the new minimum wage and bring out a figure where Nigerians will actually appreciate. But still now, we never hear anything. Now, we don't yet say the labor, they don't actually begin nationwide strike. They will actually begin tomorrow. Because now, they come outside, they talk, say, federal government, we never hear from you since. Now, they say indications will actually emerge just yesterday. Say the organized labor, they will actually go on strike on top Thursday to commence a nationwide protest to force the federal government make they announce the new money and ensure the completion of work on the new national minimum wage. Now, according by sources where they gather, they talk, say, the leaders of the Nigerian Labour Congress, NLC, even the one of the Trade Union Congress of Nigeria, TUC, and even the leader of the United Labour Congress of Nigeria, ULC, after they don't do one kind of emergency meeting for inside Lagos, don't come outside talk, say, enough is enough. We need to make sure, say, we hold the government accountable. Since last year, with the talks with the Gochuka inside the new minimum wage, may they bring out a new figure where they separate from their demand of 65,000 naira. And they don't actually inform the government and private sector employers through the Tripartite Minimum Wage Negotiating Committee. Say, come, a new figure must emerge. Now, until the harmonization, why NLC and TUC demand for 56,500 naira, 500 minimum wage, LC they demand for 96,000 naira as a minimum wage. according by the ULC president Joe Ajaero yesterday, in become as I talk, say, by the communique, we don't order all our affiliates and state council nationwide to move to the final level of alert for inside our preparation of the proposed nationwide strike. So if federal government not intervene, come Thursday, NLC, TUC, and the ULC will actually go on a nationwide strike.
And the sole aim of this nationwide strike now based on the minimum wage, even though they never get one mouth on top of the exact amount where they need to push for. I know, say, I see the memo where Waka go around and it was being signed by the secretary, the general secretary for NLC, telling the workers, all workers from all levels, say, make una go prepare on ourselves because from Thursday, if you need to buy anything, keep for us, muna buy and keep. If you need to arrange anything to keep for rainy day, now not the time to do it because from Thursday, everybody will just sit down for their domot, no come outside, come work. That memo, I personally saw the paper for that memo for one of the media pages. And people, they come outside, they talk, say, not forgetting not too long ago, the federal government come outside talk reasons why the minimum wage cannot go beyond 25,000 naira. And I remember when that story will come out, also a few days after that one, they talk about how they want to encourage civil servants to get their own house through mortgage with a minimum of 30,000 naira monthly. And we kind of ask amongst ourselves, Bernard was here, say, if they talk to minimum wage not 25,000, you don't go past 25,000, and you're doing the house mortgage that is minimum of 30,000. How do you expect people to afford
Just to quickly talk this final line. Now, that's why the committee they set them up last year, September precisely, to actually chukai, to harmonize these figures. Now, we know, say, ULC, even TUC and NLC, they demand for 56,000. Why LC, they demand for 96,000? Now, what did the committee supposed to do? Now, to chukai inside the two figures and look for a common figure where it will actually suit this particular one. But till now, we never hear any information as regards to the final conclusion. So let's just wait and see if before now and Thursday, federal government and the committee will actually act right and act swiftly.
One last question. Has strike always been the way forward? Has it always been the best option for us?
Well, that's the only
way
we can get our message across.
Oh, really?
We're not saying it's the best, but if you sit down and fold hand, they're going to say everything is okay. We're not saying strike is the best, but
in the past, how many strikes actually give us 100%
of the weight? We understand, but what is the other way then?
There are ways to go about. There are always more than one way to skin a cat.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.